My goals are something I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying now. Life ain't nothing but pain.
What's going on, y'all? It's your only host, BZ995 WCE Radio. Up next, man, we got my homie Easy Meal with performing Into It All, where I found him at on a Wish, you know what I'm saying? 107.5 Wish Bus. Let's get it, man. That motherfucking intro should be as long as hell.
Wish 107.5.
I'm going through the motions, I can't seem to
sing. Nigga sing too?
I'm stuck on how she left.
I forgot he do sing a little bit too.
His eyes he used to play with, my hair even if it's tangled. I'm spiraling through chains, and I'm not ready to get back into it. Oh, and I don't know what to do if I should let me fall for you. Cause the hurt in me still feels so new, so I'm sorry, boo. That I'm still afraid I might break your heart if I'm not as true as I made myself seem to you. Yeah, baby girl, oh. Stuck on a Saturday, going back and forth in my living room with just nothing to do. Then I see you texting, but leave you alone, even if I'm feeling so blue. Cause I don't want you expecting. Yeah. Never been there through everything. I'm spiraling through changes, and I'm not ready to get back into it. Oh, and I don't know what to do if I should let me fall for you. Cause the hurt in me still feels so new, so I'm sorry, boo. That I'm still afraid I might break your heart if I'm not. It's true that I made myself seem to you. Yeah, I need more time, and I know love is blind. You know I care for you, but not in the way you want me to. And I know you ain't playing, so please listen to what I'm saying.
We're
never a mistake, and I'm not ready to get back into it.
Easy Meal, man.
And I don't know what to do if I should let me fall for you. Cause the hurt in me still feels so new. I'm sorry, boo. That I'm still afraid I might break your heart if I'm not. It's true. If I made myself seem to you into it.
Man, that was an Easy Meal with the performance, man. Into It All on live on the Wish 107.5 Wish Bus. That's crazy. It seems like it's been a minute since he been on the Wish Bus, though, to me. Like, for real. Like, lately, he just been, you know what I'm saying? He been doing Easy Meal. But it's good to see he's still on Easy. He's still on the Wish Bus where he started at. You know what I'm saying? Which, that's one thing I can say about him. He ain't forget where he came from. You know? Like, most artists, bro, they get a little buzz and a little deal or whatever like that, man. They run off, bro, and forget about the video reactors and everything like that. Which, that bring me to the point of, you know what, I'm going to be honest with you. NBA Youngboy ain't even got half the talent that Easy Meal got. I'm going to keep it real, but I'm going to say this. Like, it's just like NBA Youngboy. It's like, he said directly, he was like, I don't want YouTubers. He told Atlantic Records he don't want YouTubers to react to this stuff. First of all, I'm going to say this real quick. I never reacted to your shit. I'm going to be honest with you. I never been a fan of NBA Youngboy at all. I choose Easy Meal over any young popping artist that's in the mainstream level. Because, one, he's still humble. Two, he ain't got no flashy jewelry. He ain't got a bunch of jewelry that he can't afford on his neck and shit like that. And plus, he ain't got nobody monitoring his life because he stay out of trouble. Like, he know he don't need 1,010 little motherfuckers that's his same age doing a bunch of chaotic crap, or he doing a bunch of chaotic crap. You know what I'm saying? So, on that note, NBA Youngboy, you can keep your garbage music, bro. I mean, don't get me wrong. Like, I was a fan of Poor One, you know what I'm saying? But after that, it was just like, after you start looking like a broccoli, pretty much with your hot top faded off crap, man, you just went downhill. But anyway, man, that was Easy Meal, the dopest young artist out, straight up. So, on that note, you already know how the way this go. It's your only host, BZ995, Easy Meal, with the live performance of Into It All, live on the Wish Bus 107.5, bam, on WC Radio. Peace.
Before I forget to just mention, my goals are something that I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying out, life ain't nothing but pain. Every time I look at different nurse, I think of my name. My shit is BC, ain't nobody else like this. Come on, stop trying to check, you can't like this. I'm so